Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything that you know about Illinois State University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure you check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Get yourself an appointment booked and clear all of your study abroad doubts. Talking about Illinois State University, the university was established in the year 1857 as the Illinois State Normal University. This was renamed as Illinois State University in the year 1968. This university has undergraduate, graduate and even doctoral programs to offer and has more than 20,700 students already studying. Moving on to the rankings guys, in the top public universities of 2022, this university was ranked 104th, while in the Times Higher Education rankings of 2022, this university was given the 401st rank. Talking about the top bachelor's and master's programs guys, this university has a varied number of programs to offer. It teaches you subjects like business, marketing, management, finance and even subjects like psychology and even art. Moving on to the eligibility guys, you'll have to give certain entrance tests. So you'll have to give IELTS and TOEFL. So in IELTS, if you have a score of around 6 to 6.5 bands, it's a good score. While in TOEFL, a score of around 75 to 82 can be considered to be a good one. Let's talk about the individual requirements for bachelor's and master's. So for bachelor's, you certainly need your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, you also need SAT or ACT scores. You'll also need to give the IELTS and TOEFL again. Moving on to the master's program eligibility guys, you of course need to have a bachelor's degree already to be eligible for a master's program. Along with that, you also need to give GMAT or GRE depending on the kind of program you go for. IELTS and TOEFL again is mandatory over here. Moving on to the tuition fee and the application fee guys, the application fee over here is around $50 US, but this can be completely waived off if you apply through GradDreams. You can also get a lot of scholarship options if you have a good profile or you apply to different kinds of scholarship, and if you are eligible, you can certainly get scholarship ranging from $1,000 US to $15,000 US. Talking about the job and salaries now guys, an average alumni passing out from the college tends to earn around $90,000 US per year. Last but not the least guys, we have the accommodation facilities. So there are a lot of accommodation facilities over here. You can go for both on campus and off campus. There are more than 185 buildings of Illinois University as well. So you can certainly get on campus facilities as well. But if you want to go for off campus facilities, you can choose different kinds of rooms, single bed, double bed, NCU departments, deluxe or even luxury apartments for yourself. Depending on what you go for, your fees might vary from $5,000 US to even $20,000 US. So that was it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. Also, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on this content. Thank you so much guys. We'll see you in the next one.